Police have distributed pictures of fugitive businessman Datuk Seri Nicky Liow Soon Hee at all border states in case the 33-year-old tries to flee the country. Bukit Aman Internal Security and Public Order Department Director Datuk Seri Abdul Rahim Jaafar said the move was taken soon after police discovered his illegal activities last month. He told this to reporters after launching the new base for the GOF's 8th Battalion in Pengkalan Chepa today.